Like, I connected to, I think, Mcode server before, and it worked fine. Until I switched classes to a non-OOTB class, but now I entered your address again, and when I'm logging in, like, inject and everything, like, I injected, it's fine. But I click submit, and it says unable to connect to server, because I wanted to see if anything, like, changed on your server.
So, what's your login?
Probably, like, 20 seconds.
Shaz is right, so I'll be right.
I'll be on sniper in a sec.
It's going for
probably, like, 10.
Evil.
Where are you coming from?
The right? I don't know if it was it my right?
Front left.
Do you know?
Snap it.
Oh, Shaz is back. He's very low.
Gear
he's regen.
Boom. Now.
Shaz
oh,
is front right
now.
Ah, fuck, I didn't hit him. He's out.
Guy understand.
No, they're just gonna keep fucking tumbling me.
Probably.
Yeah, I'm fucking.
Can you punch front?
Do we have it?
Their flag? Or our flag?
I'm on left.
Oh, I hit him.
It was a bad idea.
Oh, these!
Because Karen can
oh,
take
fuck.
The flag without.
Never mind.
Do persuasion.
I had a space bar in the beginning of the IP. It's bad.
Right, so that's the standoff.
Did JP go?
Guillaume is the next coming front.
Are you guys, anybody coming?
I need like 10.
Rushing.
JP is dead.
I can keep getting a region.
Can you take this?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Let's get back killed, they're already coming in now.
I can make one of them.
One of them is that, going, going.
I'm just going on offense now. Let's probably gonna lose it. Probably should have stayed deep.
They're moving.
I died, it's behind you.
Get the flag, you can't the flag.
Yeah, I'm on offense.
Do they have it?
The punt, front.
I tried to throw it. Shaz is one chain, you can get him.
Got the Kong, can you get it? Anyone?
No!
So close.
Four people there. There are five people there.
Oh fuck.
Fuck
so my bad.
Rush it.
I can't rush.
My bad there. Didn't think you would kill me that quickly.
Like 40.
I can spot right side.
Might be fast, actually.
He's leaving left, the cap. Wait, what's your time? Like 20.
Zenix front.
I died.
Excellent.
What happened? I'll run a quick one, if I get caught.
Sure.
Yeah, got like 25.
Cap has like 7.
Half is low.
Do you like 15?
I'm dead. It's 2 and stand. I don't see the cap.
10.
Bring him snap.
Probably messed up.
Are we in now?
Cap or not?
Dead. That's my puzzle.
Hey, I got caught. Bombs. Hey, gonna run it back. It's like 40.
Half is gonna be lost.
Tell me if you spawn anything, Pistol. Probably something
bad.
Capper's right there, he's on front. I'm
snap
probably like 10.
By the way, I'm recording this,
see the
spec.
Zenix unstunned, I'm done. Back now. So,
Demon's behind you, it's low.
Oh my god, died. He's way out from it though, should be able to get it.
I just dropped the ammo down.
Did I say D? Or maybe carrying some golems? I might be in it though.
Someone at open.
Yeah, let's go offense, 1850.
Karen, go offense. I'll see.
I don't think I can make it.
Okay, 1840.
Yeah, I'll take the flag. Enabled.
I'm one of those.
Thanks. Yeah. JP is pushing me.
Yeah, let's move. Gotta move left.
Oh, they're all in. I'm going like that.
GM done.
Dr. Kong. Panda, do it.
Nice. Evil right side. Yeah. Evil right side.
Three on me, three on me.
I'm
take
right.
Take your time.
I spawned on the hill.
Hey, pass.
Pass, Jack. I think we got
in front.
Front.
Half. And big foot.
Smellish.
We have now.
B stack.
That's fine, right? That's it's legal.
French it up, boys. French it up.
Just okay, realized there's
not
a single French
35.
Person.
Okay. Is that why the box is so good?
Why?
There's someone behind us then.
Oh.
Fennec's right side. Keeping racist against the French, you know? They're people too.
Oh, yeah, there's a medium race. Back in 5.
It's obviously because of the
back in
I think I'm like 15.
We fucked up.
TRD is stacking.
This is a lot faster now, but...
Someone tell fucking Chef that he ain't on...
Watch for a
sliding.
No, he's...
Fuck it, I'm walking good.
Nice shot.
Steve! Yep. 1-0 ping them, dude!
I'm working on it.
Nice.
They're in 15. Okay.
Not on stand.
Okay, keep clearing, I guess.
Five.
Oh, gee, I'm just Kade.
I'm snipe.
Can you meet
him out? I'm out.
In mid.
That should be good.
Let's see. Nice. Gee, I'm chasing.
Stand if you need.
I'm good. I'm good.
Yeah, full.
Yes.
One front left. I missed.
Go get it!
Alright. I'm already hard.
Right. Next time. Okay.
I'll be on. Back.
What?
I guess I'll run a quick run.
Need crow.
Car is meeting.
He should be 20% up.
He's 1 HP. Yeah, nah, it's like 2 HP.
They're in 10, if they can do it.
Shit.
And... you. Now nice. 2 HP. On this, probably.
In the mid. I'll have this. What the fuck, why is it lagging?
They have 3 people on the before.
Yeah, I can see.
Come on, guys.
Okay, set up for standoff, I guess.
You're past me. I can't kill shit. So.
Um, 1435.
Yep.
Guillaume front. Shaz front, card front. Best you can do.
10 seconds. Tash on me.
Red front, left.
Oh shit, that's
JP's right behind you.
Fuck.
Tell you. Oh no, she's gone right.
You have it?
Yep.
Yeah, I got him. Yeah. Oh no.
We're also losing it, I think.
Nope. Can't.
I know that guy's there.
For the slide.
Back, grab.
Whoops.
Back now.
I'll be like 20, possibly.
Do you get rage on every class now?
Nope. You have to equip rage. But I got him on the default loadouts for defense habit.
No, they have.
Am I actually getting this? Oh my god.
5-ish. Beat him. Possibly not.
Fuck.
Oh no, fuck this. Where? Harder to turn this fucking game. What happened?
By the way, you don't have reach, so, yeah.
Just...
Gap starting left. Or front, I don't know which one, but...
I know what you mean.
Alright, I'm on a
he's
bank.
Like third-ish.
Like
30.
Slightly. Is coming.
That's Capper. Yeah, like 30.
Two on your current.
Probably like 15. Snipe spotted me. About 7.
Front left now.
Dead.
What's up?
Yeah, sorry, my times are best.
They're real on.
Slow and kinda low.
Nice.
30.
We have
it? Yeah. Yeah, we have it.
We have it.
Jess is going for front slot.
Yeah, I'm probably like 15.
It's not going. Just there on the hill behind us, but.
That's bad.
Rum is dead right now.
Coming in at a blazing 200.
You're not gonna expect it.
Gotta go fast.
They know the scene.
I got snipe.
Oh!
I take a distance to the game system.
Pro
yeah,
Kappa.
Sniped. I'm 8 HP. I ain't gonna punch.
Leave. Oh, there are all over our base. I'm gonna pick it.
Just them. I'll have this.
One on it. Well, front.
I ran out of energy.
Nice call.
I got cover. It's dropped.
I think we have the.
Sorry, I hope you weren't playing.
No, I'm just sitting in respect recording.
When I try to inject the TI mods DLL, it says unknown error 13 or something like that.
So, first thing to do would be try restarting the launcher client. Just like close it and open it again and see if it still happens.
Yeah, I have done that.
In that case, try restarting your computer. I know that sounds right. Silly, but it has
no, completely
solved that issue for
I don't know why I didn't think of it. I'll be right back in, I guess, 5 minutes.
So, with regards to the crashing on firing a weapon, the only thing I could think of is if somehow the DLL is not the right one, or it's not pointing at the right one. So, if you I linked you to that Discord before. Yes. You go to the dev builds channel in there and download that TA mods, which should be the same one that Dark Steve had, but may as well just be sure. And just put that somewhere different to where you got the current DLL.
Alright.
And once you've got that in the launcher, in the configure launcher menu, put that the path to that one in the TMods DLL path. And I think the server I started may still be up. You can try and join that one and see if the same thing still happens.
Okay. Oh, and like the one when somebody fired a weapon, the game crashed twice. And the third time I logged on, it actually like worked for I want to say like 30-ish seconds, and then it just crashed when I swapped around in the spec, like in the swapped around between the people that I was spectating.
And time.
Has restarting helped your yours, Igly?
My computer is 7,000 years old, so it's still trying to
back up.
But I love this project. I just randomly saw JP streaming Tribes.
No.
Couldn't really believe what I was seeing.
How so?
I don't know, I wouldn't have expected a Tribes bug to happen ever again. Also, it's especially cool that it's Game of the Year edition, because for some reason the most recent version of Tribes was always a bit weird.
Yeah.
Gorta up front.
Got him.
Winers, back. Is it normal that inventory stations can't be damaged?
The drop-in ones should be damageable, but the other ones shouldn't.
Oh yeah, of course.
Static one.
Oh, I mean the drop-in ones, because I can't damage them.
Is this in pre-round or in a...
I think... Where is it? Like, since I have the Uber menu part, I don't actually have like any elements working across here.
So, I'm still getting injection failed with error 13.
Okay, so the second thing to try then is to make sure you have the Visual C++ redistributable installed.
Sorry.
Which, basically, I can find a link for you, actually.
Checking program, but if you could give me a link, that would also
be. Yeah, sure. Click download and download the x86 version. And actually, one other thing. If in the launcher, if you've got there's a checkbox that's like launch via Steam, try unchecking that and see if that fixes it as well.
I have unchecked that, so. But it's fine if the game is the Steam version.
Yeah, that's still fine. X86, it will say.
Does it require a specific version of Windows, actually?
It shouldn't require a specific version of Windows, but if that link doesn't work, you just you can just look up.
I meant the injection,
it should be thing. It should be fine with both Windows 7 and 10, so long as you're using the DLL that was linked in.
Just the most recent one.
Did you download it from Dark Steve's post?
I downloaded it from the Discord that someone linked earlier.
Okay, is that better, man?
I'm still crashing when I swapped to a non-OOTB class. But I think I'm gonna reset my computer now and see if that helps.
Yeah, give it a go. That's a very strange one, so...
Yeah, let's see. See you in a minute.
Okay. It says I already have a version of this installed, so I guess I can maybe try removing that.
Is Gil now?
I don't know.
Hello.
Hey.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good.
Dark Steve moved me here for some reason.
Wait, is Guillaume coming back?
Yeah, he is, he is.
Okay, good.
Man. Maybe M can end snipe and then you can deal with fucking the persuasion and there's a warp. Well, not warp. Dude just fucking stutters like crazy on route, like, compared to...
I was specking him last game.
Do you see it? I mean, I think I'm crazy, but I feel like I sniped out the other guy, like, every time he ran a route, but I couldn't ever hit persuasion on the route.
He had high ping. I wasn't totally sure whether he was warping or not, given, like, my ping's also high, but he was also running very slow routes.
Yeah. It's something in the netcode. For some reason, some people are super fast, and they're always lagging kind of back and forth. I even wanted to record it.